Here we go. Coming up next, a lightweight championship fight between Eddie Alvarez and Conor McGregor. All right, here he is, the number one lightweight contender, making his way to the octagon and looking to lead as the new undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world. He has bided his time, waiting for this title shot. He's got the winning streak. He has the quality of opposition. Now he's fighting the number one guy in the world. He believes he's the best. Now his opportunity to prove it, just a few minutes away. Well, in a division as talented as 155 pounds, it is absolutely remarkable what this man has accomplished. Here he is, folks, the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world. Now, his goals, far more lofty than that. The title defenses are starting to pile up, but he believes with this type of challenger that has some momentum with fight fans, if he can dust this guy here tonight, he can take his career to the next level and start to be mentioned with the GOATs, the Hall of Fame types. For now, he'll have to settle for UFC lightweight champion. We'll see how it goes for him tonight in Vegas. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight scrap. Both fighters are 32. McGregor will have a 5-inch reach advantage. We go inside the octagon. Here's the veteran voice, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Toyota Center in Houston, Texas. It's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC lightweight championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 22 wins, 6 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Dublin, Ireland, presenting the challenger, the notorious Conor McGregor! And now, introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a boxer, holding a professional record of 30 wins, 7 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds, fighting out of Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC lightweight champion of the world, Eddie Alvarez.
All right, this is for the championship. You've been giving your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
All right, right, here we go. Round one, outstanding matchup of strikers. Any chance this thing hits the canvas?
I don't believe so. I think when you have two high-level strikers like you have in these two men, they're going to go to the center of the octagon, and it's going to be a kickboxing match. A kickboxing match that you would see in a ring. Tonight, you get to watch it inside of an octagon.
Well, we talked about his reach advantage off the top. Made good use of it there with that punch, DC. Well, he's certainly keeping busy, DC, connecting with most of the punches he's thrown.
I mean, punches and bunches. He's doing a great job. What a punch.
Oh, nice combination from McGregor. Looking to land the leg kick now. Oh, stuffs the takedown without issue. And they separate. How good is this action about a minute in? I think I'm gassing out just watching this thing.
I'm exhausted trying to call all the strikes that these two men are throwing at each other. What a fun fight.
Yeah, hate to be the punch counter tonight.
Look at him chopping the wood. Chopping the wood with those leg kicks.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Alvarez's uppercut to the head. That one, though, blocked by the defense. Oh, single collar tie here. So just over 20 total strikes have now landed for Conor McGregor. Lands a big elbow there.
That one landed clean.
Oh, straight right.
Great punch.
All right, under 3 minutes now to go in round one. Slips the punch nicely there. Oh, that is a pinpoint left hand right there from McGregor.
It is his best strike. It is because...
Oh!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got a pressure. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
Big punch land.
Oh, he lands a huge right hand. Spinning back fist.
Oh, nice
right. It's a good combination. Oh, straight right. Oh!
What a fantastic strike. Oh, he's getting lit up right now, John.
Well, big combination of ground and pound strikes here, DC. This could be the beginning of the end.
I mean, you gotta be very careful when you take these big ground and pound strikes. You need to control posture on the bottom. If you're in top of that, you gotta finish. Continue to gain posture and rain down big strikes in your opponent.
Well, he's in a compromising spot here, DC. You gotta figure out a way to get back to your feet. All right, bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hip escape, DC. Well, pretty good work off of the bottom here by Alvarez. Oh, it looks like he's transitioning to an armbar.
You cannot stay in the guard of these great jiu-jitsu guys. He's gonna tag armbar here.
Armor's been isolated, but he picks him up and slams him down.
He lifted him through the air, slammed him on his back, and moved right into side control to get out of danger.
Beautiful job to not just turn defense into offense, but also to end up in a dominant position. Working off of his back here. Looks like he may try to hip escape. Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
All right, well, both fighters pretty comfortable on the ground, DC, but you got to be very careful hanging out here for too long if you're his opponent. Oh, nice job to reverse position on the ground.
It was bad, but now it's not so bad. What a fantastic sweep.
Posturing up now.
And now the damage is about to start.
Well, you see all the grappling repetitions here. Just beautiful movement, seamless transitions on them.
Over and over, these guys are doing things that you see in every jiu-jitsu gym around the country.
All right, so a big knockdown for him, courtesy of that punch in that round. DC, here's a replay.
Big moment in the previous round. They were both fighting very well. But when he landed this punch right here that sits his opponent down, it showed that the power is not equal. And if he can land, he does have the ability to damage him.
Big right hands. Missed with that right hand. And they separate.
Punch over the top. You can really limit the mobility of your opponent with those leg kicks.
Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block. McGregor gets caught by that straight punch. His defense has abandoned him tonight. And he landed the right hand there. Oh, working hard here against the fence. We'll see if he can get the takedown.
Big kick land.
Oh! Oh!
He needs to start looking to finish this because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, and that is it. Referee has seen enough, and maybe so have we. Your winner by TKO.
A great performance, way to land those strikes, and go and chase down the finish when you get an opportunity.
All right, DC, no telestrator tonight, but we're going to get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment. In the biggest moments, you got to show up, and that's exactly what he did tonight. He used every bit of his skill to get the job done.
All right, the official decision is in. Here's Bruce Buff.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 20 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout.
Moment there it is for the new UFC lightweight champion. I'm not crying. That you're crying. You crying?
I mean, almost. It's hard not to feel emotional when you watch someone accomplish something that they set out to do so long ago. Congratulations to the champ. He did a great job.